Aloha YouTube, this is your boy Crypto Roots, and I'm chilling in my amaca in Mexico. Just got done with the crypto mentorship, and I'm telling you, I'm building an army. I'm building an army of intelligent, conscious brothers who all got money and who are invested in cryptocurrency. And I personally mentored everyone, myself, so I know everyone's legit. I'm building an army, dude. So who knows what we could do all together, you know? And I'm still in the process of figuring out how to put all these pieces together, you know? My own decentralized exchange. I got about 25 brothers with bread ready to invest, you know, like just how, you know, I got my Roots token. I got my liquidity pools. I'm trying to see, like, how am I going to do this shit in 2021, you know? What is it really going to take to really get to that next level of the game, of the crypto game? Now, I want to start off by saying, I told you, everybody thought I was just crypto hating. XRP is a fucking scam, and it took 8 years for the government to say XRP is a scam. Government says it. They're suing Ripple, suing them over XRP, right? This shit, most of the XRP is owned by the owners. So I'm telling you, it's just the most unsophisticated, unintelligent investment that People who do not understand cryptocurrency, people who do not understand blockchain, they're the ones buying big on XRP. They're buying big because they don't understand that it's a scam. I don't even know how else to put it. I'm not going to go forever, but I told you so. I told you so. If we own any XRP, get rid of that shit. I'm no financial advisor, but the government is telling Ripple, it's a done, it's a wrap. And as you can see, the price has just been steadily declining. And so I know what this game's about. When I say something, I really mean it. You know what I'm saying? Otherwise, I'll be like, yo, I don't know. I got to do more research. Da-da-da-da-da. You know what I'm saying? So I'm going to just talk about, I'm just ramble today. I want to talk about how come I get to qualify for so much free money? You know? How come Crypto Roots gets to qualify for all this free money and other people aren't getting this free money? Well, it's because I actually use DeFi. I use DeFi. I participate in governance. I actually use Uniswap. I make exchanges. I use the protocols. That's how I qualify for more free money. Most people think they just gotta buy and something and hold it, and that qualifies them for very little. No, what you gotta understand, marketing, with these new protocols, they're trying to attract a certain type of investor, an investor that actually uses their governance token, right? So I get more free money by being invested in some of the top DeFi protocols and actually using them. You can too. Like, this is nothing hard to do. And you, if you actually understand how token bonding curves works, how vesting periods work, why are people airdropping it? Like, first of all, the tokenomics. People going hard on GRT, but people don't even understand the tokenomics of GRT. Like, people going hard on Chainlink, but they don't even, when I ask, yo, what's Chainlink about? I don't know, right? I'm working on setting up my own Chainlink node. So I actually know what Link and Chainlink's about and the purpose it plays. But most of the people who unlink, they just, so you gotta get away from this tribe mentality. Same thing with XRP, because most of the people who are investing in these tokens have no idea how they work or the purpose they're meant to serve or how the token economics work. How are the developers that are maintaining the protocol getting paid? How are the VCs, the people who funded the developers, how do they, if this shit doesn't add up, then it's a scam. It's a scam. If this information is not transparent, if you cannot find this on their Medium or their Discord or any other form, then it's a scam, bro. Any legit protocol is going to tell you where the money's going, who's it going to, what treasury account. All this shit is verifiable. You can check the smart contracts. You can check the blockchain, where the money's coming, where the money's going. Right? So when you start investing, you gotta hit me up for the mentorship. I'm gonna show you how token economics work. What to expect. What is the new normal now? It's VCs and private investors and ICOs and pre-sales, that shit's done. I'm not fucking with any coin that had a pre-sale, right? Unless it actually has really great value, then I'll wait for this market to go up and all the hype to go down. Like, it's too easy at this point. Right, you can start to see the patterns. Soon as all my mentees are hollering at me to buy a coin, I know I should not buy that coin. And that's not to disrespect my mentees. They just they don't understand the hype behind things. They feel it's called FOMO. You feel like you're gonna miss out. So you start shilling people, you start shilling people, and everybody wants their backs to pump. But at a certain point, the people, that whole GRT graph, bro, they're making like six, so it got over $1.6 billion, which with a team of 25 people. 25 people, that's roughly $64 million, bro. Follow me here. Are you, you got $64 million of a token you just launched. Do you think you're gonna hold on to that? No, you're gonna dump it for USD for Ether. So don't think like the numbers can just go up, bro. You gotta understand the people who are profiting the most are going to take their profits when they can, because they may never get it back to $64 million. So that's how the prices move down. You gotta understand when things first launch, who benefits the most, and the people who are benefit the most, believe me, they're gonna take profit when they can. Now, vesting periods help too, so that people don't dump on the market right away, but still, as soon as people get the bread, they're gonna dump. They're gonna dump millions of dollars worth of it. You gotta, you know, so you gotta understand where the sell side pressure is coming in and where the supply side liquidity. You gotta understand this shit, right? You gotta understand how Uniswap works. You gotta understand liquidity pools. This is how you can make or lose money, but you're just guessing, bro. So that's why I have to start doing tests. I'm taking my mentorship to the next level. Like every 3 months, I gotta test you. I gotta put you to the, like, to see if the information I'm spitting is actually retaining, if you actually know what you're doing. So that's the game. I have to put my mentees through a test now, bro. Through a test now, just so they really understand. And you know, we go back to college, you go back to school, man, I'm gonna teach you the game. I'm gonna take the time to teach you the game. You value my time, I'm gonna value your time. But I'm letting you know, XRP is a scam, right? I qualify for so much free money because I actually use these protocols, right? I don't just expect other people to, no, I use DeFi the way DeFi is meant to be used. You know what I'm saying? So I'm about to qualify for more money. And if you want to know what the money I'm about to qualify and how to qualify, hit me up. I'm like, this is already in the books. Like, so I already know where the next bread's coming in for free. For free. I already know, right? And then I already know what I'm going to do with that next bread once it comes in to make even more bread. You, this shit is too fucking easy how I'm getting paid on some real shit. Hit your boy Crypto Roots up for the mentorship. Much love. Peace.